Shrek owns his own land. Don't you, honey?
Oh, yes. It's in an enchanted forest, abundant in squirrels and cute little duckies and...
What? I know you ain't talking about the swamp.
Donkey.
An ogre from a swamp. Oh, how original.
Well, I suppose that will be a fine place to raise the children.
It's a bit early to be thinking about that, isn't it?
Indeed. I just started eating.
Harold!
What's that supposed to mean?
Dad, it's great, okay?
Well, for his type,
yes. My type?
I gotta go to the bathroom. Dinner is served. Never mind. I can hold it.
Bon appetit.
Oh, Mexican food. My favorite.
Well, let's not just sit here with our tummies rumbling. Everybody dig in.
Don't mind if I do, Lillian.
So, I suppose any grandchildren I could expect from you would be...
Ogres. Yes.
Not that there's anything wrong with that. Right, Harold?
Oh, no! No, of course not. That is assuming you don't eat your own gang.
Dad!
Oh, no. We usually prefer the ones who've been locked away in a tower.
Shrek, please.
I only did that because I love her.
Oh, hi. Daycare or Dragon Guarded Castle?
You wouldn't understand. You're not her father.
It's so nice to have the family together for dinner.
Harold!
Shrek!
Fiona!
Fiona!
Mom!
Harold!
Donkey!